And according to the proportions of the setting, the setting will be So if actually, you know, we found just these rocky pieces of parts of the setting, that's when you wonder what's called the, you know, the great rock. That's the second day of his time is when his empire was extended from south of Egypt, which is Sudan, and the Kushite border all the way to the south, then to China. And no wonder when we found actually covered in the second in Iran. Covered in the second in Iran. So they were confirming his power and they could do that. Then those statues that we saw in the creation, including in the ancient temple of the center. So you can see how it's at the center. It was such a great temple was built in the middle of nowhere. And everyone was wondering how this actually created to be a temple like that. It was built mainly for human animals.